And we should be live. What's going on, everybody? It's the one blind guy back, bringing you something I didn't think I'd ever be able to. At least, why am I recording? I don't want to be recording. There we go. Don't know why I decided to record.
Welcome to my channel.
But yeah, I didn't realize that
Stream Elements
capture cards were quite
cheap. The one blind guy is now live. Streaming Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel, playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Until I finish the duel pass.
Oh, that ain't right. There we go. But yeah, I should actually be able to stream Switch games now, which, if that's, you know, in fact the case, and this works, you know, as I hope it does, I'll be able to stream Switch games, you know, Splatoon, Mario Party, all that shit. I am very hyped and hope this does work out. But yeah, I'm gonna try and get a friend of mine in, so we can see if this is in fact working like it should. I was looking into this because I found it on TikTok, actually. Why is it recording? I don't want to record. I did not click that button. That's really weird. But yeah, I found this on TikTok, funny enough. You know, product reviews said it worked well. I'm using the wrong controller. Oops. Product reviews also said you didn't get audio, but I figured that out real quick. Oh, I don't think I logged on since last Splatfest. No, I didn't. I see. But yeah, the stream's holding good. I think I can play Switch games now, dudes. Holy shit, that's amazing. Let me pull up Twitch and see how this is actually looking. Provided that my phone actually lets me look at my streams. Because shit, dude, I've honestly wanted to be playing Switch games live for a long time. Like Splatoon? I love this game. If I could stream it and have more of a reason to play it, that would be incredible. Oh my god, we're getting audio and everything. Dude, this is lit. This is incredible. There's like no latency between the capture card and the Switch. Oh my goodness. It looks fine on stream too. Let's fucking go, dude. This is incredible. I cannot believe it. And all it cost me was $30. Wow. Okay. That's freaking dope. I can stream Switch games now, boys. Let's hop into some Turf War and, like, see how it really holds up. I was reading that you guys couldn't get audio using this thing because there was no output, but, you know, there's an option for that in OBS. It's a little crusty, just a slight bit crusty, but like, the price to pay for streaming console games, you know, like at a decent fucking price, I didn't shell out $100 for an Elgato capture card. Like, I paid 30 bucks for this and an HDMI cable. I'm probably gonna have to pick up a new Switch dock because I'm currently borrowing one. But like, dude, this shit works. Whoops, pushing the wrong button. It's been a minute. Get into some turf war. I think I'm a Splatoon boy now. Oops, sorry, I bumped a cup. That was probably heckin' loud. Oh, I'm so happy that this works. Oh my gosh. I didn't know what I was expecting when I picked this up, to be perfectly honest with you guys. I can stream Smash! This is incredible! I didn't know there were, like, entry-level capture cards now. The last time I bought one was, like, nearly 10 years ago, and that was the Elgato, like, the second model. And I gave that one to my buddy, because I didn't have a computer that could use it. And, like, I don't have the funds to shell out, you know, 200 bucks on a capture card with both an input and output, and I only have one monitor to work with anyway, so this works out phenomenally. Like, this is amazing. I didn't know I could stream console games for so cheap. Just picked this shit up at my local Walmart, dude. Like, I have game audio, both in stream and out of stream, and like, it's all through OBS! And like, I have my window full screened right now. If I had another monitor, it'd be super convenient, but I don't. So like, I'm playing off my main monitor, but you can full screen your game window.
Welcome to
this
my
shit's
channel.
Incredible. How's it going? Thanks for joining the stream. Hope you enjoy yourself. Sorry, I'm kind of like going off about my purchase, but like, dude, I paid 20 bucks to be able to play this game live right now. And like, sure, it doesn't support the best of quality, but like, it's 20 bucks, man. You cannot be upset about that. I really fucked up. I thought I was, you know, past that corner, but I was not. But it's okay, it'd be like that sometimes.
Hello, Cedra. Welcome to my channel.
Hey, welcome, thanks
Zero
for showing
one
up.
Ella. Welcome
How's
to my
going?
Channel.
How's it going? How's it going? Welcome, welcome. That's a blaster. I'm not a fan of that. I'm about to get my ass handed to me. Yep, saw that coming from a mile away. It's alright, we're looking pretty good. That looks like a safe space to jump. Hopefully I'm not mistaken. No, we appear to be good. Cover all the shit behind us. Deal with that real quick. I think we got this in the bag. Oh yeah, easy dubs. They must have had someone disconnect. Let's go. I haven't been working on the catalog at all. I need to, like, get on that real fast. It's crazy how little latency this has. Like, it's absurd. I was expecting a, like, 3-second delay. It's, like, barely even noticeable. This shit's insane.
This is absolutely insane. I am blown away right now that this is working.
All I need now is another 50-foot Ethernet cable to, like, connect my Switch.
And we'd be chilling.
Let's go, we found another match.
Small team Emelette. Welcome to
Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the stream.
Small team Emelette. Hi.
Hi.
I want to offer promotion of your channel, viewers, followers, views, chat bots. The price is lower than any competitor. The quality is guaranteed to be the best. Auto on. Incredibly flexible and convenient order management panel. Everything is in your hands. Turn it on / off / customize. Go to dogehype.com.
Nah, bruh. I get my shit for free. You'll catch a ban after this. I am putting myself in a very precarious spot over here. I don't know if I'm getting out of this alive, gonna be real with ya. Oh, that's a bomb! Damn it! I didn't see him there. I shouldn't have activated that when I did. That's rough. Oh well, you can't count on Blindor to hold down the fort forever. You like that sometimes. We'll see what the ranked mode is and see if I'm gonna jump into any ranked games right now or not. Hey, that's a roller, that's not good.
Ooh, didn't even notice. Well, I almost survived that. Almost. We got absolutely wrecked. Jesus Christ. Ain't no way around that one. That's just a big L. That's the biggest L I ever seen. Hey, map rotation, let's go.
Alright, what do we got to work with in the ranked mode? Splat zones. Yeah, I'll do a Splatzone series. Let's go. Why not? We like those. Let's go. We found a match. Damn it! It's alright, that was some good effort. And we're about to get creamed. Absolutely deleted. Get my special up a little bit. Oh! I didn't know that was gonna go down. Whoops. Ouch! Alright, we're getting absolutely destroyed here. Absolutely deleted. Or straight up Dunyan rings. Okay. I could have done better there.
Yep, that's rough.
I've certainly had better matches. Alright, let's hope we have a little bit better of a performance than we did last match. Try and utilize our special better. Oof. Our roller's kinda going off. We love to see that. That's not our roller! Oh fuck, just kidding! Wrong color, buddy! Wrong color!
Man, I am struggling today. shit! I didn't even see him that time.
Now this is what I call holding down the fort. Let's go, boys!
There we go! Let's do it! We got the win! Can't fucking believe it! Ah!
I need to buy a USB hub. I am out of USB slots.
Let's hope we can perform as well as we did last time.
Oh fuck. Yep.
Damn it.
Build up my special a little bit. Come in hot with the Reef Slider.
Shit!
Didn't come in hot enough, I guess.
Kata, welcome to my channel.
Hey, thanks for showing up. Welcome to the stream. There we go. Oh, shit. That's unfortunate.
Yeah, that splash wall caught me off guard, but the time was already up. We already lost.
it's rather unfortunate. It's alright, because I'm about to switch to a build that causes a lot of problems. Oh, I think I run Special Saver on my shirts. At least I thought I did. Maybe not. Oh well, that works for me. Welcome to Carpal Tunnel Simulator. How may I help you? I take it. Oh, I didn't think I was gonna find a match. I thought we were gonna run out of time. Or it was gonna do a disconnect. Alright, we kinda going off with the brush. Damn it! It's alright, we got the kills, it's fine. Oh shit. Alright. I love to see a lot of back and forth in Splat Zones. You know, you don't get a lot of it. Okay. Yep, that wasn't pleasant. It's looking like we might lose it. Can't be thinking negative like that, though. Gotta go in. Even when going in's hard. Oof. Well, it's not looking good for us. Oh, that roller got me good. Shit. Come on, boys, take it back. Let's go! Even though they took it back, we bought us some time. That's what we love to see. Oh, I'm out of paint. Oh, shit.
Didn't even see him. That's a common issue with your lack of vision, you know?
Alright, we're in control. It's probably not gonna last too long, though. Maybe we bring it home, maybe not. Alright, I jumped directly into that. I have no excuse. Just bad. Alright, we don't have much time to bring it back. Oh, and now they're playing very aggressively. Oh, this is looking rough, boys. This is looking really rough. Oh, we're back in control! That's a Booyah Bomb. Nothing I could have done about that. Oh, okay. If we can at least bring this into overtime, we might be able to get a win out. Oh, I'm out of ink. That's not good. Damn it, they're back in control. Oh, not yet. Oh no, we're losing it. What is going on right now? Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna be bringing this into overtime. Or do they just win if they have control? I think they just win. Yeah.
Unfortunate. Solid effort, but not solid enough, unfortunately.
It's alright, it'd be like that sometimes. What a good match. What a good match. Hey, yo. We're making our way up there. What do I get for my shirt? What is that? Quick respawn? Is that what that is? Yeah, alright. Not bad. Quick respawn, pretty good. We're gonna hit up the shellout machine. Oh, it wants me to do something over here. Hit up the shellout machine. What do we got? Nothing really of interest. Cool. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for me. Thank you all so much for stopping by and, you know, watching this test broadcast. You know, it's been fun. I am really excited at the fact that I can now stream console games on Twitch. That's phenomenal. I can stream console games, guys. Like, The implications of that are nuts. Oh shit, how do I close this? There we go. But yeah, that's gonna do it for me. I appreciate you guys being here, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!